Okay, so don't mind the mess in the back. I'm still rearranging my room because I got my new wardrobes. I got my new wardrobes. So yeah, don't mind the little jibble jabbles. Don't worry, it'll be sorted. And I might do a room tour once I'm done, because your girl is just switching it up. You know what I'm saying? So guys, as you can see by the title, I'm going to a wedding. I'm going to a wedding. It's been so long, guys. And I'm going to like a traditional wedding. It's my cousin's traditional wedding, guys. The outfit is sorted. My hair, I literally just blow dried it. Yeah, I literally just blow dried it. Guys, for those of y'all that thought I had no hair just because I wear wigs all the time, I got hair and I got a whole lot of it, okay? Don't mess with me, okay? But yeah, so I'm going to a wedding right now. It's currently 9 something. It's almost 10. My train's at 11, so I need to get ready. I've literally just blow dried my hair. I'm gonna style it, quickly get dressed and dash. And yeah, like, you guys are gonna be with me this whole experience, guys. I am so excited. Like, I have not been to a wedding in ages, so let me quickly get dressed and I'm gonna be back, you know what I'm saying? Let me do a little transition, yeah, now you know what I'm saying. And your girl is ready. I am ready to rumble. I'm wearing a gray two-piece tracksuit set that I got from New Look. But yeah, I just need to put my shoes on, my coat, and I'm gonna be on my way to the train station. It's like after 10 now, I should be arriving there. Well, I arrive in Birmingham at 3. And then from there, I have to go to my other cousin's house because I'm staying at her house. So, we litty! Come on, guys. Let's go. Arieng. Let us go to this way. Ah. Why is my earrings coming off? Guys, I am not a morning person. Like, how have I not realized that this has just been dangling off my ear for the longest time? Oh, well. There we go. Secured. Sorted. Come on, guys. Let's go. Train station, it is loud as hell, and this is the first time I've ever vlogged outside. It makes me so nervous. This is awkward, but guys, I am here. Let me show you guys. Let me show you. Hello. So I have arrived at my cousin's. I'm not all the way there, but I still have a little bit more of a journey, but I made it safely. But yeah, guys, we gonna straighten my hair tonight because we doing clip-ins tomorrow. We gonna look cute, but yeah, you know how to do. But guys, I'm gonna show you how beautiful Birmingham is. Oh my gosh. Hey guys, so this is the current situation. We are straightening my hair for tomorrow. The wedding is happening. I've got bad knots in my hair. Bruh. But yes, this is the current situation. I will catch up with you tomorrow because I'm shattered. Hey, I'm shattered. English bundles have depleted. This is why I signed out. Bye guys.
Hi guys, it's been one hell of a day, but we are ready and we are about to leave for the wedding. Sorry, I'm carrying my cousin's necklace and I don't know where to put it. But yes, we are ready for the wedding. Guys, I'm so excited. Like, this is the fit. I am so excited. I cannot wait to show you guys everything. Obviously, I'll show you the fit properly, but we are gonna be en route soon. Of the video, this is the end of the night. We are now back at home. I'm ready to sleep, but I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video. Stay tuned for the next one. Bye.